Mothman Prophecies, released in 2002, directed by Mark Pellington, produced on a budget of approximately $32 million. The film is based on the 1975 book The Mothman Prophecies by John Keel, which explored the folklore of the Mothman, a creature reportedly sighted in Point Pleasant, West Virginia, in the 1960s.